because of some mismanagement or some issues. Every issues I discussed in a threadbare. I wanted to give a report to the Honorable Prime Minister and to take his blessing to revive this RINL plant, because I can understand the feeling of the Visakhapatnam and surrounding citizens, the sentiment which they have in their mind. There is a possibility of reviving and give a new life to this RINL plant. For that, actually, today I visited the plant personally with my our MOS Varmaji also, and our local MP Bharatji, and our BJP leader Narasimha Rao, and Vishnu Raju MLA, and Srinivas Raju. Everybody visit sales director also. We all visited the plant. Even today also, we have discussed several issues. They have given several advices. Yes, day before yesterday, while I am coming here, I had a meeting with our bankers also. Ultimately, we are going to take some decision with the higher authority. Thank you.
Sir, sir.
Pardon?
Employees demanded that immediately implemented withdrawal of the steel plant privatization.
No, who told we are going to privatize? Why I came here? There is no question of privatization, because before I announce, Prime Minister's permission is required. I have to convince him. What are all the issues pertaining to the RINL issue? We threadbare discussion we had. I am preparing a note to get the confidence of the Prime Minister and how to revive this RINL. For that we are working out.
What is your final assurance for the employees, sir?
Let us see. That's why I am telling you. There is a possibility of reviving. We can do it. For that, actually, we are working out.
Thank you.